The Clever Donkey. One day, a hungry lion went to quench his thirst at the river. A donkey was also drinking water on the other side of the bank. The lion made a plan to catch the donkey for lunch.
Oh, Mr. Donkey, are there any horses on your side of the riverbank? I wish to hear them sing.
The donkey did not suspect foul play.
There are no horses, Your Highness. But don't worry, I will sing for you.
He closed his eyes and started praying. The lion caught the donkey immediately, but the donkey was clever.
Your Highness, I am ready to become your lunch. But I have heard strong and powerful lions always pray to God before their lunch.
The lion was pleased as he considered himself the most powerful animal. So he closed his eyes for prayer. The donkey got a chance and ran away. The lion was fooled by the clever donkey. Moral: presence of mind is the greatest.